There are so many cameos in Star Wars. This won't be every cameo, but some of my favorites. During filming, they were short an Imperial officer, so Jeremy Bullock, aka Boba Fett, stepped into the role. He also played Captain Coulton in Revenge of the Sith.
We're receiving a message from the Chancellor's office,
though. Sound designer Ben Burtt has many vocal cameos. But he also shows his face in Return of the Jedi and Phantom Menace alongside producer Rick McCallum. John Knoll, ILM VFX supervisor, also cameos as a pilot who blows up. George Lucas's son and daughters fill several cameos in the prequels. Including one from George Lucas himself. He's not the only one to have family cameo, as Mark Hamill's children are seen in The Last Jedi. And of course, everyone's favorite maestro, John Williams, in The Rise of Skywalker.